Yes.
Damn rain! They seem to like it up there.
Did you find Luvin? Have you spoken to her?
Yes, I will help you.
I knew it. You've got a heart of gold.
And it's getting worse and worse.
At least the vegetable will profit. Duno.
Hi there.
What brings you here?
The Hunter's Gorge is sealed tight, and I can't get to the Valley of Blood. That's how you end up in Stuart.
Do you know your way around here?
Beyond Stuart? Sure. There's plenty of farmland and plantations here, and a few other things.
Other things? What do you mean?
There are caves all around this area, and you don't hear a good thing said about them. In any case, I prefer the open sky above my head, and would rather keep my distance from dingy vaults.
What do they say about the caves?
The people here believe in an ancient curse and in undead monsters that roam the caves. Maybe it's all superstition, who knows? I'm not going to look and see if it's true anyhow.
What then? What are you going to do?
I'm going to start by looking for Ricklin. Then we'll surely find a way to get out of here.
Who's Ricklin?
We're getting married soon.
So he's your lover?
That's right. He's also one of the rangers, and was supposed to scout the north of Stuart while I looked around the south.
So where's Ricklin now?
If only I knew. I do worry with the rebels and all the stories. The region is in a bit of an uproar.
Ricklin won't have joined the rebels, will he?
I wouldn't have thought so. Ugh, that would be terrible. Don't get me thinking about that.
You never know, Jilvy. I'll keep an eye open anyway.
Can't hurt. I'll have a look around as well. okay.
Hmm?
Careful.
Hello there.
Oh no.
The people are thirsty. Have you got anything for me?
So, my dear landlord, here's the honey.
Excellent. I'll get right to the vat.
Hold on.
Why? Oh, yes, your reward, here.
So,